Ladies and gentlemen, may we have your attention as we would like to acquaint you with the safety features of this aircraft. Zunächst zeigen wir Ihnen.
Okay, so I'm Andreas Matchman. I'm with Oxeon, the producers of Techstream. I am one of the co-founders of the company, which we founded about 13 years ago. We've been working for almost 15 years with Formula One, with America's Cup, with ice hockey, with tennis, with kayaks, with golf shafts, etc. And we've worked with Beria now for 2 years, where we have used all the knowledge that we've gained through the years of experience in Formula One and America's Cup and other applications, and transformed that into a very, very light bike frame. So we're not only able to produce a very thin material, but we're also able to really dig into the layup and how to optimize everything in the bike frame. So we do thorough FEA analysis and we really optimize the layup to make sure that you get the most out of each part of the frame. So Techstream is all about weight saving and increasing performance. We work very, very closely with Beria to understand their needs and their exact needs of the different parts of the frame. And as we have got a good insight into what they want to achieve, we would go into our FEA design and analyze where to best position Techstream and which version of Techstream to use where. So the technology is a new weaving technology where we utilize the fiber in a better way, which in turn enables the production of a very, very thin layer with an optimized fiber architecture. So we've been able to transform the material and all our knowledge into the bike and into really get into the performance that Beria was expecting or hoping to achieve.
El proceso para optimizar el laminado consiste en un análisis de los esfuerzos y de las deformaciones que se desarrollan en el cuadro de la bicicleta cuando se realizan las pruebas o ensayos. El proyecto ha consistido en, comenzando con la geometría, hacer un estudio de simulación del cuadro y conseguir un laminado optimizado para llevarlo a producción.